coming in. I'm glad you could make it for the interview.
It's a pleasure to meet you, Mr. Scott.
Oh, please. Mr. Scott was my father. Mr. Scott was my father. Until I found my opportunity, and I struck. I was about your age when it happened. In the dead of night, I crept into his room quietly. Until my hands found his throat, I tightened my grip and his eyes opened. He began to struggle, but I was able to hold him down. Finally, he became still. But I had called it too soon. Color began to return to his face, and he began to cough, but I was ready. I grabbed a lamp off the nightstand and bashed his face in with it. And then I took my place as Mr. Scott and assumed my rightful place as the head of the Scott family. So that's just a little bit about me. Oh, you go by Mike, right?
Yeah.
Hasn't killed father yet. Mike, I like you. I can see you have a lot of potential, but I'm not sure that you're using it properly.
Oh, I don't know about that.
Now, hey, I know it can be scary at first, but you can find yourself to do what needs to be done. You can find yourself to be a leader. All it takes is a little raw initiative and some elbow grease.
You really think so?
Yes I do.